is. Stay.
You there! Move your ass!
What the hell? Ah!
Ah! O'Driscoll's a single wonder!
Gentlemen, a beautiful night.
You busy, Arthur?
Not too busy. Why?
I heard about a house. Could be interesting.
What kind of a house?
I don't know. A couple fellas I heard in town, they said it was really freakish. A family local boogeyman, I guess. But they're crooked in every way.
So?
Well, so these boys thought they were sitting on a lot of cash. And they're highway robbers, kidnappers, apparently. They're well hidden in the woods.
That sounds pretty dubious.
Of course. Yeah, it's dubious, but there ain't much risk of getting caught.
Okay, then. Let's go take a look.
Exactly. Just take a look.
It's up north, on the other side of the river from Valentine. Best way there is through Cumberland Falls, though. You know it?
Sure, more or less.
Tranquilízate.
Pretty close now. Let's stop and go on foot from here. Just up the hill this way. Follow me. There's a spot up ahead where we should be able to get a good look at the place. I want to make sure we don't run into any surprises.
Sure.
Apparently, this family's been isolated for so long, they started talking in their own weird dialect. They really don't like outsiders, especially on their turf.
Well, you just keep selling me on this job, don't you?
Oh, big place, right? You got your binoculars?
Well, there's a pretty big barn in the back. It's not a bad place to start looking. There must be a lot of people living here. A large house.
Stash could be in any one of them buildings, and who knows how many people are in there.
I ain't sure about this.
Boy, I think we need to draw them out somehow. And I got an idea. Follow me.
All these trees, I can't get a proper look at the place.
Well, hopefully it'll make it harder for them to spot us, too.
Coast seems clear so far.
Yeah, so far.
Hey, keep it down. I hear voices. Come on, let's hide behind this shed. See if we can hear what they're saying.
You shallow as a pup, George. Oh, Callum, you smuggling the girls at the market. No work to pride on. Shut your gulper, Dojocha. Copy here's an
just stay quiet.
Maybe you's hunted pig this time once, Mal.
Where you been now, Newt? Don't be boiling now, Pappy. I's gone but 10 minutes I was.
You can hollygag all day long, because Edie takes patrol now, don't you?
What? No, Edie, get all the jam!
You shut your gulper, or I'll flagger your felt, I will. Your niece will pull it up, boy. Up. Go guard the shed.
Go!
You understand what they're saying?
Not much of it. What are we doing, Javier?
Okay. You take cover by the rock over there. I'll create a little distraction, and then you jump them, okay?
What kind of distraction?
You'll see.
They weren't shy about defending that barn. Let's check in there first.
Has to be under here. There's no place else that could store it. Hey, Arthur. Give me a hand here. You want the money or not? Come on. I told you it was worth the trouble, didn't I?
Yeah. You take this. Let's split up. I'll meet you back at camp.
Sounds good.